this little setup, this burner right here is going to push this cannon upwards. It's kind of interesting. With this block right here, it's repeatable. Without the block, here's what happens. It just kind of pushes it up, and then it rests on top of it. With the block there, it'll keep pushing it back down. So it's almost like a gate that opens and closes. So that's kind of interesting.